Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. How are you all doing? So today in this video I'm going to share with you how to get rid of frown lines or the lines between your eyebrows, and with age they do tend to appear suddenly out of nowhere. And in this video, whatever I'm going to share with you, actually there is a back story to that this thing started happening to me also when I hit 40. And that's quite natural, right? With age the wrinkles are gonna appear, but definitely we can delay the aging. So what I'm gonna tell you in this video is not only about the facial exercises, but on my channel I always focus on the overall, you know, taking care of your skin. So always wear a sunscreen, because when you don't wear sunscreen you will lose a lot of collagen, and that is the reason you start wrinkling faster. Number two, drink water. I know you have heard this zillion times. I'm not the first one telling you this, but still a little reminder that drink enough water to keep your skin hydrated. Number three, use hyaluronic acid. You know, as you start aging, you need to have the ones which provide you a lot of moisture, like skincare wise. Start incorporating a lot of good moisturizers, water-based moisturizer, hyaluronic acid-based moisturizers. And last but not the least, start using retinols, because in the longer run you're gonna see that retinols will help you in combating the wrinkles. Now, keeping that thing aside, we will talk about what are the exercises that you can do to get rid of that. So first thing first, always start by warming up your muscles. And there are these two muscles in, you know, here, center of your eyebrow or so what you have to do is, first thing, you have to activate this area. So there are acupressure points on your face. I even shared with you a detailed video on acupressure point massage here. You can watch that video, but today we're going to focus around this area. So first you're going to take your ring finger, and with that you just activate this area. So you can keep it pressed like this, which is called the third eye point. Just press it like this for 30 seconds, or you can even do a clockwise motion like that with light, gentle pressure. So you can deep breathe also. So after that, you have done that, you will see my this area will turn a little bit of red, and that's totally fine. It will activate that pressure point, improve the blood circulation and release the tension around this area. Then after that, the second thing that you have to do is you have to take your hands like this, and you have to hold your eyebrows like this in between your two fingers like that. Basically, you're trying to pinch this area. So from the very beginning of your brow, where the brow starts, there you have to hold. So hold this area for 30 seconds or so. And I would recommend, don't apply any kind of moisturizer or oils especially, because otherwise you will have a slip and you won't be able to hold it properly. You can jiggle this area, you can do like this. Just hold it for 30 seconds like that. After that, you move a little bit away from that, and then you again pinch that area. You will feel a lot of, you know, pressure being released, especially if you have a lot of tension around this area, that will get released. Then you can in fact go doing that for your full eyebrow also. That will help in lifting up your brows or lifting up your eyelid area. So that you can do two times. So I did once for 30 seconds, again you do for 30 seconds. So that would be total of 1 minute that you're gonna hold your brows like this. Thank you. Now after that, the other thing that you can do is you take your two fingers like that, you keep them, one on this beginning of the eyebrow and the other one here like that. And now you try to squeeze your eyebrows like this as I'm doing here. And you're going to create a resistance with the help of these fingers, and the eyebrows you will squint them, okay? So like this. You keep this like here and then you start squinting. Do it 10 times. So after that, you have to do the third thing, which is basically releasing this tension around this area. So you can do like this, you know, massage this area like this, take upward motions. You can use this thing also. If you use jade rulers, you can use that also around this area. You can use a gua sha if you use. I've done the tutorials on both of that on my channel. You can see those. Or you can use just your fingers like that to release the pressure like from this area. Massage it upward motion for 30 seconds like this. Feel so much relaxed around this area, and make sure you come around this area, this point here where you are, you know, where this brow meets the nose, that this area. Take it like this towards your temple. Wow. So this was the easiest, simplest trick to actually get rid of these frown lines. Do try it, stay consistent. So do it once in a day, like 24 hours. Number two, don't overdo also, don't apply a lot of pressure. And if you have any questions, do comment down below. Any feedbacks, do comment down below. And do check my other facial exercises. I'll leave the playlist in my description box. And do take care, do subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.